dive into a transformed, vibrant post-apocalyptic Hope County, Montana, 17 years after a global nuclear catastrophe. Here goes another game that has sold their soul to the social justice warriors. Don't get me wrong, I'm not against it, but I just think that such stuff doesn't have a place in gaming industry. Nonetheless, people are still going to play this game. So here's something that you might be interested in once you start playing Far Cry New Dawn. Today I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Far Cry New Dawn. Trust me, you'll need it. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Lowspecs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Lowspecs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop down menu, select Far Cry New Dawn and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will be reverted to default settings. That's it from me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
I'm good, let's go.
Thank you.
Some people say Joseph is dead. Others say he's retreated to the north.
Hey, quit it.
I've been through worse.
You're the one with the 9 lives, huh?
The highwaymen have chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. When you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.